Now, let's create additional paid items. It would be great to have a product that charges Zems for the stars used through gameplay. To register an item, go to ZEPETO Studio. After selecting your world in ZEPETO Studio, click on the products menu on the left. Then, click the Create button in the Currency Package tab. Let's charge 2 gems for 100 stars. Enter star 100 as the product ID, gem as the sales currency, and 2 as the price. In package configuration, set the currency ID to star and the currency count to 100. Enter the name as star 100 package. From the top menu in Unity, select ZEPETO, product, then settings. Select the star 100 product registered in ZEPETO Studio, and then upload a suitable thumbnail. Now, let's add a purchase button. Select the canvas, right-click, and select ZEPETO, then the product purchase button. In the inspector, select the star 100 item. This button will bring up the item purchase window immediately when clicked. It's convenient because you don't need to code. Let's test it by pressing the play button. Yes, the star recharging product window works. Success! The harder the map difficulty and the longer the gameplay, the more paid items you'll need. Let's duplicate and add more platforms. As well as some obstacles. Place stars on the added platforms. The stars have a script that adds currency when collected. We can also add moving platforms. As we learned last time, you can add an asset package to change the map to a new theme. Don't forget to save your map once you've created it.